I'm back here today just to check up on this recent installation of the I-Mow that we have done for this customer.
The reason we got the I-Mow is just overall easiness with us not being here all the time. It's just practicality, makes the grass much better, just stops the leaves coming down onto the grass and making it all go thin.
Pleased to say everything is going well and the customer is really happy with it, and as you can see it is doing a great job.
The whole process was really, really easy. Fraser Robb came out, fitted the wires all the way around the garden, fitted his little docking station.
The first job of installing the I-Mow is to go around the garden with this perimeter wire so that the I-Mow knows where it is going to be cutting.
With it getting cut every single day, the grass goes really, really thick and looks really, really healthy. It's nice when you get back home and the grass is already cut for you and you can get back to doing some me time, dive straight in the hot tub.